myself, Dr. Anjali Dixit, is speaking on the topic of polycystic ovarian disease. Polycystic ovarian disease is a syndrome affecting most women of reproductive age group. It includes many impaired maladies such as hormonal imbalance, obesity, menstrual irregularity. Generally, it is according to Rotterdam criteria developed in 2003. Any two of the three features, if found, they are labeled as polycystic ovarian disease. This includes oligo or anovulation, metabolic dysfunction, or any polycystic ovaries diagnosed on ultrasonography. If though not included in diagnosing this as polycystic ovaries, but insulin resistance and hyperinsulinemia are generally found in patients of polycystic ovarian disease. And it is through studies we have come to know that polycystic ovarian disease patients have hyperinsulinemia and insulin resistance in 40 to 50% of the patients. Either they are lean or they are obese. In obese patient, insulin resistance is found to be in 80% of the cases, and we treat them according to this insulin resistance, and we try to reduce this insulin resistance, give them insulin sensitizing drugs and diet and exercise. If you want any treatment regarding polycystic ovaries, you can contact me either at Anjali Nursing Home or through LiveRate.